Gautam sir, we've fallen in love with all the films that you have taken, especially Emmaya Chesave, Gharshana. So enni saarlu chusina we want to see it again and again. How do you make us feel whatever you feel?
I keep trying, I keep learning with every film, and every film is a humbling experience for me.
You mean to say that love story?
I'm also falling in love every time I make a love story and stuff like that, so.
That's a good experience. So this one is also a part of your life?
No, except the passion for bikes and maybe Che is an engineer in the film. Other than that, it's not from my life, but I'd love to be in a film like this.
Okay, so we're all looking forward for the film, sir. Would you take the honor of inviting?
Yeah, already chala cheppa movie film gurinchi 1 year nunchi. So I won't say much today, except chala happy ga undi, proud ga kuda undi. Endukante AR Rahman sir nunchi inta manchi music and songs pondagaligi nanduku. I'm really thankful, sir. And so we love your music, we love your work, we respect your work, and we respect your time. Thank you so much for being here today, especially during the holy month, and we really respect that. Che, you're a gentleman, and I've loved working with you. It's been a pleasure working with Manjima and you. I have an 80% script ready, so whenever you want to hear it, let me know. I'll narrate something to you. The whole team of SSS, it's been a pleasure. Ravindra Reddy sir, you've been patient for a year. I'm really sorry, but in a month this film will be out. So, you know, and I'm sure it'll be a good film. Kona Venkat sir, you've been our pillar of support, so thank you so much. Thanks, one and all. Thank you.
మా హీరో నాగచైతన్య గురించి మాట్లాడాలండి. తన యాక్చువల్గా సినిమాలో చూసి హీరో అనుకుంటాము, బట్ అతను నిజంగా బయట కూడా హీరోనండి. రెహమాన్ గారండి, బహుశా అతని గురించి మాట్లాడాలంటే కొంచెం లోపల షవరింగ్.